my share of carving figureheads of quaint design, for the olives and the runics and the famous Blackwall line. Brigantines and barks and clippers, brigs and schooners lithe and tall, but the bounding Marco Polo was the flower of them all. While my hands are steady, while my arms are gone, I will carve the music of the wind into the world. I can see that white-winged clipper reeling under scudding clouds, tramping down a hazy skyline with a norther in her shrouds. I can feel, can feel her lines of beauty, see her flecked with spume and brine as she drives her scuppers under that figurehead of mine. While my hands are steady, while my arms are gone, I will carve the music of the wind into the wood. It was of seasoned pine, I made it clear from outer bark to core, from the finest block of timber, from the mast pond on straight shore. Every bite of axe or chisel, every ringing mallet went, brought from out that block of timber all the spirit that I felt. While my hands are steady, while my arms are gone, I will carve the music of the wind into the world. I had read of Marco Polo till his daring deeds were mine, and I say them on the glowing in that balsam scented pine. Saw his eyes alight with purpose, facing every vagrant breeze, saw him lilting free and careless over all the seven seas. While my hands are steady, while my arms are gone, I will carve the music of the wind into the world. That is how I did my carving, beat of heart and stroke of hand, putting into life and action on the purpose that I planned. Flowing robes and wind-tossed tresses, forms of beauty, strength, design, I saw them all and tried to carve them in that figurehead of mine. While my hands are steady, while my arms are gone, I will carve the music of wind into the world. And when my hands grow feeble, my outward eyes grow dim, I will see again those clippers reeling o'er the ocean's rim. Great white fleet of ocean rovers, wind above, surf beneath, and the Marco Polo leading with my carving in her teeth. While my hands are steady, while my